Let us understand how cycle clipboard ring works. First, let's type 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Now let's cut each of them one at a time. First, now second. You can also use shortcut key Ctrl X. Do that for each of them one at a time. Go to Edit and click on Cycle Clipboard Ring. You will see 9 is over here because 9 was last one to cut. Now, once again, click on that. You can see 8 is here. Similar way, you can see 7 is here. You can also use shortcut key Ctrl Shift V.